Jilanchitam
Jilanchitam
Chandrananda
Chandrananda
Churam
Pushpanjali
Srila Bhakti Rakalchina Deva Goswami Maharaj. He unites the sum total of all good qualities of loving devotional service, and he is the caretaker of this as well. Totally absorbed in loving devotional surrender, he shines the sweetness of love for God and its deepest mystery to all sides, and he grants the greatest bliss and happiness. He is the important leader amongst those who are in the state of the renounced order of life, and he is my only shelter. Srila Bhakti Rakak Srila Dev Goswami Maharaj ki jai. Ora premanandi.
Unfortunately, I never see Sridhar Maharaj. From my book, what I learned is very divine. Only you can understand this, that his writing, his words, when you are in a spiritual consciousness, you are in soul consciousness. He is telling, who is foreigner who live in body consciousness, they are foreigner. And who live in the spiritual consciousness, in soul consciousness, is in hope.
I also feel that my Gurudev, he had so much love for Srila Sridhar Maharaj, that for Raj Maharaj he was referring to the book Prapana Jivanamrita, which Srila Sridhar Maharaj wrote. And my Gurudev said about that book, if you have a balance, and you put all the Shastra, which is there on one side, and you put the Prapana Jivanamrita on the other side, it will go like this. So this is a very, very deep statement, actually. And I also heard that my Gurudev said about that some, because Srila Sridhar Maharaj, he had the capacity actually, that's what I feel, to speak a book. Many people have to write and think about how they formulate a book. But Srila Sridhar Maharaj, he spoke, and you could just write it down and you will have a book. You don't need to change anything like that. So about that, my Guru Maharaj, he commented actually, he said some of the books, they should be translated from English to Bengali. He said like that.